Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I look so washed out.
Don't put me on this.
But you're the end it. Anyways, fresh. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Pearl for those who are new and those who are returning.
Hey, that's how your friend tried to vlog.
Was good. Okay. Mime the name.
Your friend.
Oh, did she?
No, I was waiting for you to guess.
Oh. I just got back from work with my cousin. It's a Friday. Well, I went to London. I came back from London because I had to visit my little baby. Like, I can't stay too long away from that man, can I? As I was saying, I came back five.
It's 45.
I came back and I went to work, and now my cousin and I has finished. Before we came home, before, let's go to Tesco's, get a cheeky drink, get some wine, get a little nightcap, you know?
What's a nightcap?
Like a drink before you sleep.
Oh.
Get a little nightcap, get a little something. And we got some, let me show you. So we got some sangria. I'm really excited to try this. I'm so excited, but it's only 5%. But it's okay. I also got some pickles.
Oh, for you. Good.
Where's yours? I got some pickles. I love pickles.
You just grabbed any wine available.
And we also got some, I don't know what the hell this is. Hope this looks terrible. It looks like
I just bought the one with the highest percent. There wasn't a lot of options, were there?
You need help. Oh, and then Prosecco. This is my mum's.
Thank God I didn't bring cans because
this is my mum's.
Because
I get beer belly.
Oh.
And then this is the cousin.
Oh my girlfriend. Like nails. Thank you.
Hopi. And then nails. Ashley from the last vlog.
Can I do your eyebrows?
And it looks so dark.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna compliment them. Can you pass me my phone?
Hope, I smell alcohol.
Yeah. Where is it? Hope.
It's in the living room.
No, don't go.
Hope, this is lovely.
How much are you putting?
Okay, I only need 2 shots of this.
2 shots of vodka. Ooh, it's gonna be strong.
I'll be in trouble.
How much was it?
I would be in trouble, like 3 something.
Oh my god, I think this is what mummy gave me, but it was in a wine bottle. I can't remember what it was called. I don't think it was.
There's one that comes in a wine bottle as well. This looks bloody vile, but you know what? Let's have it. Let's have it. I don't know how to open these.
Push it that way.
Oh, come on, don't be scared.
Wait, throw it that way. You need to lay it down. Oh, make it pop. Pop it, Pearl. You can't pop it up. You have to pop it sideways.
A few moments later.
That we
had to buy every box in the store.
Are you
done? I have to use my teeth.
And we'll be reassessing. No, don't use your teeth.
Why?
Because it's gonna pop in your mouth. Oh. You can't do that. Mama did it. It'll break your teeth. You have to do this. Pop it that way.
You get Ashley to do it.
No, that way, because it's gonna hit your face.
No, we can't.
It's gonna shoot up that way because it will bounce back.
Oh my god, which way is possible? Hi guys. So I'm going to a house party later and I'm actually going to dinner right now. So I thought, let me wear something casual and then put heels on. Hopefully it'll make it less casual, but I feel like it doesn't look as nice. I'm wearing something so casual and I thought, you know what, Let's slap on some heels. Let's see what it looks like. I'm not feeling it. Oh, well, the mug was here. I'll talk to you later in the cab.
Hello.
Hi, you're right.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine, good. Thank you. You're going to Mayfair, yeah?
Yes.
No worries.
Dinner and it
was
so nice.
So was the potatoes. The brownie was a bit
nice. There was ginger.
There was ginger in the
ginger ice cream.
It was spicy. It tastes like medicine.
It was a bit spicy, but you know.
No, that ice cream was nasty, mate. Yeah. It was disgusting.
None of us could understand what flavour it was. Like, we didn't know what fucking flavour that was.
Everything was so different in there.
Oh my god. Yeah. Chicken was the only thing that we understood.
Yeah, exactly.
Chicken was the only thing. And I'm not feeling cold yet either. You're slapping me.
Where's the pay bag?
I like it. It's really nice.
eBay.
Really?
Yeah. I'm not going back home to change my shoes because I need to wear. Guys!
These guys
are
indicating nothing.
Why are you coming fast?
Why are you coming fast?
Oh my god. Angel.
Thank you. Okay, so I'm basically done with dinner and I need to go back home to change my shoes because I'm wearing heels because I'm going to my best friend's house party. I meet my cousin, she's coming back from Brighton to meet me. And then we go party. I kind of want to bring my vlog camera there, but I'm scared I'm going to lose it or I'm just going to damage it or spill a drink or just something. So I'll see you lot tomorrow. I have to take a break because these shoes are paining me. Like, these shoes hurt. I haven't walked in heels in a really long time. And they're hurting me. I'm literally right outside the house. But I need to take a break because I'm not trying to injure my foot. Bless me. Okay, we move. I'm wearing my clothes in bed. And I put on a headscarf because I want to take a quick nap. I'm meeting my cousin and then we're going to go to the party together. Her train gets to London at 11:30. It's currently I'm so tired. I'm so, so sleepy. So, I'm gonna take a quick nap. But on our way to... on our way to see composers, I haven't seen them for so long. Like, there's been, I think it's been like 2 or 3 years. 2 years.
Exaggeration.
2 years. It's been 2 years. I haven't seen them for 2 years. And finally, today, I get to see them. And they always have like a show in December, right?
Yeah.
It's always in December. And everyone that goes, they are so, so live. So, I'm excited. No. Guys, my edges are like gone. My edges are non-existent. So I had to fill it in with an eyebrow pencil. But you can't tell where it's gone. So. You can't tell, can you?
Well, I can. I can see that in the picture, but.
It's because he knows where it's gone. But you guys haven't seen. No, but you've seen where without the makeup on my hair. You haven't, you've seen where it was going, right?
Oh, the whole front bit?
Yeah. Guys, having a white coat is so high maintenance, I can't do it. My mum washed it for me the other day and it's day again.
I can't say that with pride. My mum was...
So... My mum washed my coat and it's now day. Yesterday was the first time wearing it after it being washed. I really can't handle it. Guys, so the other day... No, I think it was last week.
Last
Friday. Last, you know the day.
What's another fucking day? It's an expensive day.
So last week Friday, Jay was dropping me at the station. It was at London Bridge, but there was like, we just needed to turn to get to London Bridge. But he was like, you know, we've got traffic lights, so you might as well get out here. So I was like, cool. I get my stuff, and then because I was trying to rush before it goes green, I get my stuff, and then. I open the door and we hear like a bang. I'm thinking, oh shit. I thought I hit a car. I couldn't see what was there. But I think you saw it before I did. And I was thinking, oh my God. And when I opened the door fully, I just saw like a motorcyclist on the floor. And oh, my heart dropped. Oh my God. And it dented his car. And then it took off a bit of like the bike as well. The guy was so, so pissed off, but he was so friendly to Jay. He was so nice to Jay, but he was so pissed off at me.
It was your fault. You can't be angry at me. I didn't do
that. That was my near killing someone experience. Imagine if the guy died. I would have went to jail, wouldn't it?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
But that was so bad.
I think I would have been in trouble as well. I don't know, because you were in my car. I don't know the ins and outs of that.
But I feel like it would have been manslaughter. Manslaughter is by accident, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I would have had it. But God forbid.
It didn't happen. The guy seems to be fine.
Yeah, the guy was okay.
He reported it.
Yeah, it's funny. Maybe he's just taking time or he forgot.
How do you forget then? Almost dying. I don't think he forgot.
Yeah, okay. I highly doubt he forgot, but he still hasn't reported it.
I called my insurance company and reported it. It was like, I'm not going to invite a claim. Wait for him to report it.
Oh.
Like, okay.
Bloody hell. Got my wrist blinging in a German. Got my cold chain swinging in a German. Real G's who I'm bringing in a German. Got some bad B's singing in a German. In a German, in a German. In a German, a whip in a foreign car. In a German, in a German. In a German, a whip in a foreign car.
In a German whip in a foreign car.